requirements before a hair transplant surgery include avoidance of alcohol and smoking for at least 4 to 6 weeks before surgery. However, if a person is a compulsive drinker or smoker, they can even stop it at least 1 week before surgery. Then we have to avoid putting hair oil, avoid doing a haircut. If the hair are long, then the surgeon has the best ability to determine which areas have healthy hair, which areas have unhealthy hair. So we have to avoid oiling the hair, do a regular normal shampoo, avoid cutting of the hair, avoid shaving the head. So these are the normal prerequisites. Then there are some list of blood tests that have to be done, and we have to take a physician clearance before going for the surgery. Then on the day of surgery, patient can have normal breakfast. We don't advise to remain fasting, and during the surgery also they can take breaks for snacks, lunch in between the surgery.